when you make the mistake of letting a bunch of future soldiers onto your Snapchat, and they be sending you ridiculousness!
Safely later this afternoon. We just thank you for all that you do. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen. Mitchell Hasselrig was a 12th round draft pick by the Pittsburgh Steelers, and he went on to be selected as a Pro Bowl offensive lineman without ever playing.
Good. Raise your right hand, repeat after me. I state your name. Of the President of the United States and the orders of the officers appointed over me.
There you go.
Muscles though.
Making my way downtown.
Walking fast. Faces passing. We're homebound. We be eating that jelly bean game, right?
America.
Yeah, bamboozle.
You spin it and hope you didn't get something nasty.
That's booger or juicy pear, which is just
been. Dang. Booger or juicy pear. You better get that window down just in case. I got the buttered popcorn. I ain't tripping. Yeah, good. I'm finishing it. What'd it do?
It's good.
You good?
Juicy pear.
Chocolate pudding or canned dog food?
Oh,
no. Oh, you can smell this. Canned dog food.
If you don't know what it is, it's probably
canned dog food. It's canned dog food.
Caramel corn or moldy cheese?
Moldy cheese.
And he's still eating it like it ain't nothing. I ain't dripping.
I got
Tutti Frutti or Stinky Sock?
How does a stinky sock taste?
Not like that today.
Alright, Garrett. You up, son?
On your fire. I lied.
Lime or lawn care?
Alright, let me get all up in this.
Women are thicker. Like,
got rotten eggs or.
Or buttered popcorn again? Aww.
Do it again, do it again.
He's the only one that's spinning out.
Hell yeah, I got the window open. I got the opportunity. Hey, y'all don't. Suckers. I like the butter popcorn way better. So my My second one wasn't so lucky. So we about to get on this road trip. Oh, still tip. Yeah, it's stuck in my tooth now. I never played this game. No, I'm not advertising for this company, but yo, if you guys want to hit me up, okay.
Sponsor.
He gave us crap about spitting it out, and then he spits it out.
I didn't give you crap. I was like, man.
Can't talk to you.
He's funny because Kitchell had canned dog food and all. He was like, no, don't even say like nothing. I'm used to this. Can you be eating that canned dog food at home? What'd I tell you about that?
So it was a pretty good event. All the men got sandwiches. They had a good time. They had everybody looking at them like, oh, look what they're doing. It's Hercules, Hercules, Hercules. Everybody had a good time. It was all right. So see you guys next time.